Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us at St Mary's Stadium in Southampton today, the venue for our game, which Alan Smith will describe along with me, Martin Tyler.
Please welcome our visitors, Arsenal.
Southampton in action today against Arsenal. The Saints, can they go marching in, Southampton? Alan, what do you think?
Well, they haven't been quite at it so far. In mid-table, and that's a disappointment. Look at the performances of some of their players, and they haven't been able to reach the levels that you would expect from them.
Here's the Southampton team for you. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Cedric Suarez starts with Ryan Bertrand as the fullbacks. Oriol Romeu plays with Mario Lemina in the centre of the park, and they'll play with a sole striker. This is the Arsenal lineup. Petacek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Per Mertesacker as the centre-backs. Aaron Ramsey starts with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the park. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. Lacazette. Bit of keep ball going on here. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Steered through. He's through here. Cleared by Per Mertesacker. Southampton's corner. Tadic with the corner. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was ready for it. Good stop.
Ramsey. Here's Bellerin. Enterprising play from Arsenal in the wider areas. Sanchez. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Dusan Tadic. They can be quick on the break now. Here's Davis. Redmond. Gabbiadini. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Oriol Romeu. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Mesut Ozil. Here's a chance to attack. That's gone out for a throw-in. Stephen Davis. Dusan Tadic. Goal kick to come. Sliding in and getting the ball. It's a good example. We can see it again here.
Yeah, you don't see enough of it. I think players are discouraged from doing it because they usually get booked.
Xhaka. Lacazette. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Hector Bellerin. Here's Davis. Dusan Tadic. Manolo Gabbiadini. Tadic. Gabbiadini again. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Lacazette. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Past his marker. Real chance to score. Good work from the keeper. And that's going to be a corner. Referee pointed for the corner for Arsenal. Up come the big men. Game still level. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Manolo Gabbiadini. Brilliant crafting the through pass. And it is a goal kick. Ramsey, Lacazette. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Lacazette, super reflex. And that is the first goal. And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. And that's the goal then for Arsenal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
So Arsenal have the lead here.
Number seven, Alexis
Dusan Tadic. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Alexis Sanchez. Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
The fourth official has indicated there will be
and
a...
It's Arsenal who hold the advantage as the second half is underway. Sanchez. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Oriol Romeu. Dusan Tadic. Neatly intercepted. That's good movement forward here. Found his teammate well. Sanchez! Oh, he's in again. Not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper saw to that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there because he was second favourite and he did well to stop that.
Per Mertesacker. Good deep cross towards the far post. To Davis. Manolo Gabbiadini. Nathan Redmond. Well, they're in a good position here. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Tried to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third. Van Dijk. Now Austin. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Lacazette. Here's a chance to attack. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Good distance to the clearance then. Going forward well. Promising build-up until that challenge. Sanchez. Sanchez. Lacazette. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's her. Bellerin. Simple for Fraser Forster here. Lacazette. Ozil. Lacazette. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Restarting at 2-0. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept the... Dusan Tadic. Here's Yoshida. It's Charlie Austin. Attacking well here. Lacazette. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Aaron Ramsey. With good vision, trying to steer it through. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Alexis Sanchez. Ramsey for Sanchez. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Bellerin. He had to go... Penalty for Arsenal. Oh, it's a yellow card.
Look at the opposition, they want a red, but maybe there was a man on the cover. That's why it's yellow.
He's done the job, he's the specialist. has got the goal from the penalty spot. Well taken.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Bertrand. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Break quick. This could be a chance.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Mesut Ozil. This could be useful, actually. Good piece of individual play. Shots on here. Up for grabs here. That's out of danger there with that clearance. And here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And there is the final whistle. Well, we've given you the scoreline, the bottom line, it's a defeat.
It is, and that dressing room will be a sad old place at the moment, a quiet one, I think, as it sinks in. And they'll just be looking ahead now, or they will be, to the next match and hope for better things.
Alexis Sanchez, very much under the spotlight, as always, when he plays, and under the authoritative gaze, shall I say, of Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.